20th of September 2017. 6 and 7 days ago, we made a couple of updates on the Sashurazuanamorium. I'm doing this update today because the last week we've seen a lot of colour change, especially in the upper parts of the tree, where the tree's taken on more of a red tone overall. Those orangey gold tones to the leaves are slowly changing a duller red colour. There's still a lot of leaves with a mix of colours to them, which is very pretty. And as you can see, it stands out really well against a dark background. Just really is a rich mix of colour tones on the tree, and it's a lovely sight to see when I come out the back door in the garden. It's on the patio there. I've just moved it a few foot away from the corner just to try and show the colours against the dark fence there. But where it's standing at the moment is in line with the back door, and from inside the house you can see through, well, you can see the glass in the door, which is one of those cracked ice type effects glass that you can't see through, but you can make out the shapes and colour through it. And it's really nice to see this mix of colours from inside the house. There's a lot of leaves on the top of the tree here which have started to die in the past week, shriveling up quite fast there. Come round this side, the camera's all exposing. It's quite a bit earlier than last year, if I remember correctly. I think it's going to be an early winter. We're due one, and we've had a few chilly days in the past week. Still a lot of greener tones lower down and at the back of the tree. These leaves get the most shade from the upper leaves, so they don't get as much sunlight, so they retain that lighter colour. It's a shame to see the leaves fall, because you just want this of the tree to continue for as long as possible. Anyway, that's a quick update for you on Sashurazuanamorium. Hope you enjoy this one with the colours. I did say early in the year that these updates of the various Japanese maples in the garden is going to be showing the best colours of the trees in the coming weeks. And this is just a good example to the beauty of this Japanese maple, Acer Shiraz Vanum aureum, also known as the golden full moon. Yeah, thank you.